We escaped with our skins intact, but Yuna lost something. I could already tell her faith was shaken. Yevon had betrayed her. I felt like I should do or say something, anything. But nothing came. I was just as lost as she was. And then...
Well?
We're all clear. We will have to avoid Bevel in the future. Yuna?
Said you wanted to be alone.
Of course.
Must be tough for Yuna. We leave at daybreak. If Yuna figures out where we're going, that is.
Wonder what Yuni'll do, huh? Think she'll quit her pilgrimage?
That's what you want, right?
Well, if Yuni really wants to keep going, then I guess I shouldn't stop her, you know? That's what I think, anyway.
Yuna's off in the woods. Kamari's with her, but maybe you should go too. I think it might help if you were there.
I wonder if there's a way to perform the final summoning and not die. That'd be great, wouldn't it?
I feel kind of bad leaving everything up to her, you know?
Maybe you should talk to her. I am tired.
I always thought that this would be easier somehow. I thought that everyone would help me, with all my friends together beside me. I've been trying so hard.
Maybe... you're trying too hard. They told me everything.
Everything? Well, so then, you know.
Yeah. I'm sorry. It's just, you know, all those things I said. Like, let's go get Sin, or about Xanarkand. I didn't know what would happen to you, Yuna. I guess... I hope it didn't make you sad. Forgive me.
I wasn't sad. I was happy.
Yuna! Just don't do it.
The pilgrimage?
Yeah. That's right. Forget all about sin. About being a summoner. Forget all of that. You know, live a normal life. Come on now, Yuna, what do you say?
Maybe I will. Wouldn't everyone be surprised?
Yeah. Except Riku. She'd be with you. Lulu and Waka wouldn't hold out long.
Kamari would say yes, too, I know. But Sir Oren.
I'll make him understand, Yuna. It's the least I can do for you.
No. I should tell him. He deserves it. What'll I do if I give up my pilgrimage?
Hey! Xanarkin! Let's go to Xanarkin! Not the one in Spira. The one I'm from.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. We can all fly there. Everyone can go. Then, we'll have a big party at my place.
And then we could see Blitzball.
That's right.
Your Xanarkind Abes would play?
Yeah.
We could all watch you play in the stadium all lit up at night. I'd cheer and cheer till I couldn't cheer anymore.
Yeah, right on.
Well, what about after the game?
We'd go out and have fun.
In the middle of the night?
No problem. Xanarkind never sleeps. Let's go to the sea. Before the sunrise. The city lights go out one by one. The stars fade. Then the horizon glows, almost like it's on fire. It's kind of rose-colored, right? First in the sea, then it spreads to the sky, then to the whole city. It gets brighter and brighter, till everything glows. It's really pretty. I know you'd like it.
I'd like to see it. Someday.
Well, you can, Yuna. We can both go.
I just can't. I can't go.
Yuna.
Continue. I must. If I give up now, I could do anything I wanted to. And yet, even if I was with you, I could never forget.
I'll go with you.
What?
I'm your guardian. Unless I'm fired.
Stay with me. Until the end. Please.
Not until the end. Always.
Always then. Maybe you should head back to camp first.
Roger.
Wait, I'll go with you. Sir Orin? Waka? Lulu? Kamari? Riku? Everyone, we leave at dawn. And... I'm sorry for putting you through all this. And I'm...
Enough. You need your rest.
Yes. Good night.
Homelands. Long ago, the High Summoners fought Sin here. The road ends here. Beyond, there are no towns, no villages, only endless plains.
Many summoners stray from their path and lose their way here.
I've always known where to go.
I won't let you die. I'll find a way somehow.
Let's go.
I told Yuna I would find a way. I guess I wanted to believe that words could make it come true.
Thank you. Perhaps you would like to know a bit about these planes. Mm-hmm. As you know, these planes were once a battlefield. A great battle between Bavel and Zanakand, a melee of machina. That war left this place a barren, lifeless land. Then time passed. The summoners took note of this uninhabited land. Great battles could be fought here with no harm to the common folk. Perfect for a final battle with sin, as it were. Summoners wait here, ready to perform the final summoning. Ah, to know what they must feel. In any case, when sin is defeated here, the calm will visit Spira once more. That's why this place is now known as the Calm Lands. Exactly who dubbed it so is unknown. And that, as they say, is that.
Oh, you again. You're quite the notorious traitor these days.
What's it to you?
Oh, you shouldn't take what the Maesters say too seriously. For summoners, destroying sin is everything. We are no tools of Yevon. Understand?
Yes.
So, are you up to the task?
I do not know, but I will do my best.
You've got spirit, but you'll need more to beat sin. An Aeon duel. Show me what you're made of. Excellent. But before we begin, I've just healed your Aeons for you. Let us begin. Use your Aeon well, Summoner.
Enough.
Impressive, remarkable talent. Traitor or no, you may have what it takes to beat Sin. Take this. You have earned it.
Thank you.
I think you will do just fine. But if you ever feel like you want more training, seek the Hidden Temple of Remium. I will be waiting there. Farewell.
Father Zook.
Long time no see. You are Yuna? You certainly don't look like Maester Keenok's murderer.
What you say?
Please, tell us what has happened.
Maester Micah just issued a personal order, you know. It said that you and your guardians murdered Maester Keenok and fled. We are to kill you on sight, or so it says.
What of Bavel?
Things are calm on the surface, but the depths are turbulent. After the death of Maester Keenok, Kelk Ronso left Yevon.
Convenient. Getting around will be easier with Yevon in disarray.
But be careful, my friends. You have been branded enemies of Yevon. You should avoid temples for the time being.
Thank you, Father Zook, for your warning.
Father, you came all the way here just to tell us this?
To tell the truth, I was a little curious to see this summoner you are guarding. I hope her pilgrimage goes well. For your sake, too.
Thank you, Father.
I must be off. I shall pray for all of you.
She's not stopping, is she?
Yuna, she's made her decision.
But I can't just let her go.
We won't have to. We'll save Yuna even if she calls the final Aeon.
But how?
I'll think of a way.
But what if you can't?
I'm tired of talking to you. It's always but this, but that.
But...
let's think together.
Okay.
And if we can't think of something, we find another way.
Okay. Ugh, this is a toughie.
Messy.
What is?
Yevon, Mica and Seymour are not of one mind. Remember what Seymour said last we met. I do not think Mica will concur. If Yevon founders, so will Spira.
Who is that?
Until half a year ago, he was a summoner. Waka and I were his guardians.
It's kind of a short pilgrimage.
He gave up halfway. Here, on this plane. Now he is a monk at the Bavel Temple.
So, we are officially traitors then.
Hey, let them say what they want.
It's okay. I'm not worried. Well, maybe just a little. It's so hard not to be.
Hey, it's okay to worry. And if it gets too rough, just yell.
Yell. Okay. I might just do that.
Yeah.
This is my third pilgrimage as a guardian. Father Zook was my second, and my first, well, it ended here too. I've never been to the lands beyond.
I wonder if my father got lost here too.
Maybe, with my old man helping him.
Maybe I'll ask Sir Orin.
Orin? Well, that grouch never tells me anything.
That is none of your business.
Not that he keeps out of other people's business, you know what I mean?
When I was guarding Zook, I already told you this, yeah? About when I was too into the game to be a good guardian. So, when Father Zook said he wanted out, tell you the truth, I was kind of glad.
Gagazet is Ronso land, Kemari home.
Hey, we might meet your family.
Kemari has no family.
Oh, sorry.
But Kemari not alone. Sacred Mountain, Gagazet, not changed for 1,000 years.
Zanarkin's right around the corner. So close already.
Thank you. Summons from Lord Seymour. Come with us.
We have nothing to discuss with Maester Seymour.
Yeah, so out of our way.
Lord Seymour's commands must be obeyed. You will come.
I warn you. The Maester doesn't need you alive.
Yeah.
This isn't the way in?
That way leads down into the valley.
Wow, you know your way around, yeah?
Huh?